When Buckminster Fuller came to Canada, he kept asking the same question. Have you ever really considered how much your buildings actually weigh? The Canadians took this very seriously. Maybe never thought of it that way. He showed them pictures of domed cities. Cities with no basements, no foundations. Cities that could be moved in a minute. Portable cities. Portable towns. He said, think of it as camping out. He said, think of it as one big tent. He said, think of it as the big top spinning, lightweight, portable. He said, think of it as the big top, spinning, lightweight, fly away. He said, think of it as the big top.